Hey guys, welcome back. Dan Shields here. Hey, we're going to go through the song today on acoustic, Then He Rose, Elevation Song. It's a great song. This is going to be a really easy tutorial. Basically, I'm in the key of G. I'm in the key of B, actually, but I'm playing it out of the key of G, capoed at 4, and I'm going to do some really simple voicings. The key on all of this, though, is keeping these two fingers or this finger on top. So however you want to play it, this is a pretty good way of doing it. So that would be your G chord. Skip the A string. That would be your E minor chord. That's E, E, G, D, G if I'm calling closed notes instead of capoed notes. C2, so C, G, D, G. And then D sus 4, I'm going to still keep this fourth finger barred. D, A, D, G. And they basically just keep those voicings through the entire song, and they sort of strum the whole time. You see how little movement I've got? Basically the whole thing, so it's a pretty simple dealio. If your fourth finger starts getting really tired, incidentally, you can always switch and do 2 open open 3 4, and that would work for all of these voicings as well. A lot of times I'll do that. So whatever works better for you is great. Well, until next time, God bless. See ya.